Hello traders, this is Ad Zeros and I'm gonna do a recap for March 12th. Today I had a three trades in the afternoon, and if you know, the market was choppy, moving up and down. There was no clear price action, but still I have managed to have a good trade. I think I'm really happy and proud. But it was not for I'm not getting a follow through, very good follow through today. So let me go through your first new trade, and it was I had a good trade, but I also stopped out. So this was the first 1 minute and 5 minute trade. So if you look at it, the 5 minutes of the first NEO trade, it's very bullish, but then it rejected that level. It couldn't break the first 5 minute. It came down. So the moment it's coming back down, I shorted at 44, and I took my first partial on around 43.51. But then if you look at the 1 minute chart, I took the first partial here on this candle 9.37. It went back up and came back. Once it came back again, I thought that it's going to continue the momentum, and I added my full size again with the initial size, and it came down a bit and then moved back up, and I stopped out on this candle. So essentially, whatever I gained in my first trade and everything, I lost 1 hour on that. Then the second trade I had on the NEO is around at the top of this, which is around 10 o'clock. So if you look at it around 10:15, it tried too many times going to up and down, and look at the chop in a topping tails here. And I basically entered a short trade here at the 14:45.03. And the moment I traded, it came down, it went back up again, and I was about to stop out, if you see, because this candle is going up, but it couldn't sustain and immediately drop back off. So this was a very pretty nice trade, and I ride all the way up to here. Most of my position I out on the 44, then a little bit here, and some on the 44.40, and I covered the 1 hour loss, and also I had a 1 hour prof 0.5 hour of profit. The next trade I had on ride. So ride, if you look at the ride, ride was also not very clean as it's supposed to be for a gap and go. But it's a pretty decent trade I had. I was about to stop out on the ride as well. And let me show you how did I trade. So first minute candle, look at it, came down, went back up. The moment it rejected this level and came down to 1460 under the VWAP, I shorted here. I almost 40 cents in, 35, 40 cents in, but I was expecting a bit more with the momentum, and it went back up. So if you look at it, this one, this last peak was the 1499. And it was about with the whole numbers. I was expecting this time is gonna come and go down again. So it broke with the volume, but then I just wanted to see, because if you look at the pre-market, there are so many topping tails here, so I was expecting a big resistance at this level. So I was just about to stop out. If this candle 946, if it's break this 1510, I was stopped out, but then it immediately rejected and all the way here, and I got a very nice 3 hour profit on this, because I added a couple of times. So I added two times here, and I also added when it came back down. So it was a very nice profitable trade. Then I also traded a NEO in the afternoon, and it was very interesting. I was basically opened my laptop for doing a recap, and I realized I see that. So if you look at it at around 1:15, it was chopping around on the 20 cent range from 45.40 to 45.60, and I entered a short around 13.33 here when it broke here. And when I went short here, it came down and went back up. So I was about to stop out again on this, but then it came down back up, and then my profit I took it at 45 and 48. I think the one mistake I did here, but I shouldn't be doing it, is kind of a FOMO thing. What I did here, I took some partial here, 45.05, and it went back up. So the moment it went back up, I thought that, you know, this time it gonna come back, come down here, and I shot it here to add back. What it did, it chopped around for 4 seconds and it moved back up again. So I was about to stop out again on my ad and completely close about it. And because if I do not close, if the price will go above this, then I will be the break even. So I was thinking, what should I do, you know? And then suddenly it came down. So if it go a little bit more higher, maybe a couple of more cents, I might have stopped out. But I'm happy that, you know, it came here, I took my partials, and then look at this, what happened. It's so choppy that, you know, it just keep going up and down. So overall, I had a very decent day. I really enjoyed in a sense that I had a good day, but you know, it's very difficult and very choppy price action because of the market. So hope you guys also have a wonderful weekend. You know, have a great weekend, enjoy and relax, and we will touch base again next week. Thank you.